What a beautiful way to spend the morning, rowing down the channel.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Nice work, everybody. Nice work. And again, as we get tired, as we get fatigued, hold that technique. Keep it locked in. Where are those hands as we come through the release? Where are those hands on the recovery? Are those shins getting to that 90 degrees? Am I sitting tall on the sit bones? Am I letting that back round out? Am I slouching it up the way? We want to keep everything locked in, everything good, strong.